I was told there would be Tenontosaurus for dinner. What do you mean there's no... Listen, listen! I ordered 2 Gobicons on and 1 Tenontosaurus steak. You said, how's it not available? It's the wet season, these things should be plentiful. Ecological turnovers? That's always the excuse you give. I'm gonna sue this ecosystem. I'll do it, for Pangea's sake.
Alpha Raptor, target is in position. I'm circling the perimeter. Over. Delta Raptor, target is moving against the wind. Evaluate the situation. Over. Bravo, bravo! Tyrannosaur in the distance. Target compromised. Retreat, retreat!
Charlie Raptor down! Charlie Raptor down! Over!
Squad is all down. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Ah! They made fun of my feather coat, honey. I can't do this anymore. Why do all big theropods have to be scaly? This is outrageous.
They call me the king of the Cretaceous. I despise that title. One day, our dinosaur society will see the rise of a parliamentary republic. And may a meteor strike me down if I'm not right.
Okay, okay, listen up, guys, listen up. So, I was talking to her. Yeah, we were talking about a... You know, she just said, I am a triceratops. And I was like, great, I'd love to be your triceratops. Then I realized she wasn't talking in code. She actually was a triceratops. I know, I was shocked too.
She took the kids. She took the kids, man. She took them and she left. What am I gonna do? And don't tell me that only females are supposed to take care of the young in my species. I was ready to be a father. I can't feed them. What do babies eat? Wait, they eat my vomit? What the hell?
I'm amazed that they managed to reconstruct my voice, even though I have no preserved fossilized skull or neck for them to estimate the nature of my vocal cords and what sound I could feasibly make. It's almost as if this was entirely made up and sold as something that was accurate.
I am literally only known because I am bigger than T-Rex. Like, everything about me is size. Oh look, it's the Giganotosaurus, the big dinosaur. Oh look, the dinosaur that is bigger than the T-Rex. Like, brother, just leave me alone. So what, would you like to have my size? Be hungry all the time? Eat your head against tree branches everywhere you go? Actually having a struggle lifting your entire weight when you wake up? It sucks being big. I don't care about T-Rex, as far as I'm concerned, it can get lost.